This is an example of speech synthesis in English with Pico.